staan hier aan de Odeon Cinema in Londen en hier gaat het gebeuren. Hier is straks de wereldpremière van de Hobbit-film. Hier komt de persmeute die gaat staan wachten op elfen en dwergen en orks. Maar ik mag ze nu al zien in het Claridge Hotel. Ik ben er, in de Shire zelf. Nu gewoon kijken of dat Bilbo thuis is.
Bilbo. Bilbo.
Well, first of all, my name is Lieven Scheire.
Lieven. Which is what, Bobbin? Bobbin? Who's Bobbin? Bobbin Baggo, the character
Bobbin
I play.
Bobbin Baggo.
Bobbin Baggo. Yeah, Bilbo did that, didn't he? First film. He was leaving the Shire. Yeah. So you're the perfect person to be on this junket.
I'm practically chapter two of the Hobbit book. Rumor has it that you might be the biggest Tolkien fan on the set of the Hobbit movies.
Who started that rumor? Was it Orlando Bloom in that other room?
Yeah, it could be. Probably the best fighting scene of the six movies is the one between you and the white orc. I enjoyed it very, very much.
Thank you.
Yes, we feel the greatness of it, but you are acting there probably in a green key studio.
Yes.
With a man in a suit before you.
For some reason in my mind, I knew what Azog looked like, so I could look up and see that terrible, terrible stare and that face looking back at me.